more of a digital environment, and we take away the older approaches. Today, TV is still a broadcast infrastructure. You're going to look at what we have today and think it's kind of a joke.